Hey guys, and welcome back to Bioshock 2. Let's continue. I'm 100% blind from this point on. I did know what was happening in my last video, as I made very clear. But I have no idea what to do or where to go from now on. And I'm probably gonna hate it. Because I hate the feeling of being lost. Okay, you're not happy with me going that way. Nope, I know how that works.
Sophia Lam is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
Oh right, I can do this.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
Now I'm pretty certain there's a place for me as... Oh, what the hell. Now I feel safe. But yeah, I'm pretty certain there's a place for me if I'm here. They usually don't throw someone into being a main character without giving them a reason to be a main character. More dead bodies, those are always lovely. That's it. Okay. Sounds good. Ooh. Beta chamber, never mind. That was more interesting than it was. Okay. Oh no, not you again. If you wanna just like... go away. Thank you.
Quickly, head for the elevator.
I'm trying. Oh, there's a thing. Just a second. There, I feel a little better.
Watch it.
I'm so safe. Ow, less safe. Stop. Yeah, thank you. Come in. Help me out. Ow! All of this safe, I feel healthy and safe thing is gone because of you. You guys better give me some health. Not one of you gave me a health. You see how this game is gonna be. I'm gonna apologize before it starts. I'm gonna die a lot. My own help killed me. Or tried to kill me. But yeah, I'm gonna apologize right here. I'm gonna probably die a lot. I'm kinda surprised I haven't died so far. Bye, guys. Oh, there's a lot of you. Well, I hope my camera has now.
Here is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Okay, sounds about right. Also, I remember Fontaine Futuristics. It's a nice place. Lots of things trying to kill me. Hi, lady. Bye, lady. Trap rivets will never fire against you. So if I walk through this, I should be fine. Okay, good. I like those. There was something I could touch here. And I lost it. But I'll take this. Ishii does just a second. Oh. Okay. I feel better. Let's continue. More remote hack darts, those I feel are gonna be extremely important. Okay, I'm gonna do this from here. Help myself out. Let me help you. That was what you were doing, right? Knocking on the thing? That's a lot of rivets. I like that these don't hurt me. Oh. Dude, there was a button.
You see? This is why I must fight Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them.
You're
if I
different.
Do not, more children will die for my sins. And the rapture nightmare, it will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to fight you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape.
Oh, great. I don't like this. Where are they coming from? Also, at least I have a camera on my side. I don't want to waste too many of my bullets because I know they're going to be super important soon. Actually, you know what? I got a drill. I can use the drill for a bit. Hey, you did it.
Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
I don't know if I trust you. I really don't know if I trust you. You kind of remind me of Atlas. But I trust Tannenbaum. I know she's trustworthy. She helped me in the last one. So I'm gonna give you the benefit of the doubt for her sake. But I really don't know if I trust you. Also, I much prefer hacking so far in this game. In the old game with the whole weird tube things and the liquids, that was not fun. But this one seems a lot easier. You just gotta be able to press your button in the right time and place. Ryan Amusements. Do I remember this?
Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Oh, I know what thing I get next. I get the incinerate. Because I'm gonna have to get rid of that in order to continue.
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called incinerate. In the amusement park up yonder, go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Up yonder. But yeah, as I was saying, I knew it was incinerate. I wonder how far ahead this is compared to the last one. Because he's using a lot of past tense. Like, we used to sell it. I know it's been at least 10 years, but could it be more? I can't remember what date that the first one took place in. But whatever amount of time they managed to go from Atlas and Frank and Andrew Ryan to Madame Lamb. I did not like that.
Fucking clown! You think you're so funny!
Yeah.
I deserve respect! I do! I can't believe
you! Yeah, dude, you do deserve respect. This is how I respect people. Thank you. Should've just ate the potato chips. I am excited for when I have, like, a nice long health bar because this, like, four hits and I'm dead thing is not very fun.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
Yep, that's what I thought. You're a lot like Atlas. Ooh, a power station. Yeah. I'm going to do fuel efficiency. And I got another trophy. Okay, so I'm assuming the trophies are pretty similar to the first game. No big deal, I should be able to 100% this one too. In that 15 minutes, we're still fine. It's a little boring watching me loot, I apologize.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school, No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Are you surprised? Ryan was probably the most egotistic. Yes. First introduction of the enemy.
Can I come out to play again, Mr. B?
Big Daddies. I don't want to have to kill those. Those are scary. Also, I got a ticket.
Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Is this the El Dorado Lounge? But yeah, I hope you don't expect me to do anything different than I did in the first one. I'm not harvesting the little sisters. I'd much rather save them.
It's priceless.
Girl, what you doing? This is the weapon that I needed. But I don't like that I'm getting it now because it's really useful against Big Daddies. That means I need to fight a Big Daddy.
No fuck ups this time.
Can I have like 50 million health packs?
Fire.
I have no health. And there I die. Yep, you have died. You're being revived at the Vita Chamber. This is going to be very hard. If I was gonna play this on the way you're supposed to play it, but once I do end up going for the Platinum Trophy, I'm gonna play on New Game Plus like I did with the last one. It makes it a lot easier if you're already capable. Then you've got a bunch of health. Death number two. Let's keep a tally of how many times I die in this game. Like, stop. Also, give me like 50 million health things, please. No, nobody's gonna give me any form of health. Well, aren't you horrible people? Which I guess is the whole point. Ah, health. Thank you.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
So what you're saying, if your presence in, or your participation in her birth was minimal, you didn't give birth to her. Because that's usually how that works.
Welcome to Ryan Amusement.
I got a ticket.
Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
I don't want to fight a little sister. Or Big Daddy.
I am Andrew Ryan.
Free sample.
Welcome to-
yeah. Okay. It never hurts to be a little faster. You don't want to run the greatest place, or you're just your neighbor.
Orion Amusements.
Yeah, sounds
Please
about right.
Enjoy the park.
I got no bullets. So, like, I really, really do not want it. Oh, thank you. Never mind, I have bullets. I feel a little better by myself. Yeah, I'm not jumping that far. But yeah, I really do not want to fight a big daddy. I'm gonna just die a lot. Can I get up there? Nope. Nope. Let's try it again. Okay. I am under the impression that that is not possible. Dude, thanks for the money. Can I have the wrench? That would make me feel like I'm playing Bioshock now. Oh, no. I'm not gonna buy it. Ammo. It's not... There's no point. Not just yet, at least. Let's go to the El Dorado Lounge.
Well, this isn't the hounds. Someone... We can't leave the likes of you.
Can I upgrade my melee? I want to one-shot people again. Thought those rocks were health.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Ascension is near. What's my gift? Oh, I can't carry any more rivets. That's always a nice thing to see. Oh, this is the gift. Draw power. Sure.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mum was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Hope this helps. Oh, you're so cute. Okay. They're giving me a lot of stuff, and I'm not very excited about that. Okay, I'm gonna need the Electro Bolt if I'm gonna fight a Big Daddy. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm perfectly prepared for a difficult fight. Ow. I keep hitting it too early. Okay, well, I got the Vita Chamber. I drank some alcohol. Supplies is always good. I can drink some more booze if I want. I think I recognize this place. I don't know for certain, though, so I can't really... Got special ammo! But it probably doesn't work on the Big Daddy.
Now, that Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood from a corpse.
It's not blood.
It wasn't her. I stared, just reeling.
Ooh.
And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal.
Yeah, it's a big
sister. Could Cindy have become one of those
Yeah, probably.
I've got to find her, now more than ever.
Good luck. Okay, I'm gonna save. I'm perfectly fine with overriding previous progress. I know I'm not gonna... Okay, Big Daddy. Come this way. Oh, I don't like that you already destroyed that. Nope, I do not like that. Okay, so far, so good. Naughty, naughty. I'm stuck in a corner. Almost got him. No, I don't want to use that. There.
Take a breath, son. You did it.
Yeah, and now, I deserve it.
Just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
What's this?
I'm telling the other girls that I have the best daddy.
Oh, that's adorable. I can adopt them. Who needs to save or harvest? I can adopt them.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Okay. Okay, girl.
It's this way.
Okay. Sounds good. This is actually a really cool mechanic, and I really enjoy this. Hey, dude.
Let's dead. Dance with them, Daddy.
No, we don't dance with the living ones. Or do we? I guess technically we would dance with the living ones, not the dead ones.
She's got a juicy one. But when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
Okay. There's a reason that I got these. Gonna put one. Oops. Wrong button. Put one here. Put one here. That's not where I meant to put that. Can I pick that back up? Thank you. Oh, that's useful. I should have been collecting these. That's how I meant to put it.
Just put her right down on that corpse.
Okay. There you go, little sister.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Good girl. What are you doing? I love how this went from a short escort mission at the very end of the first game to a permanent escort mission of the second game. Girl, dude. Go away. I need health. I need health real badly. Just a second, girl. Just a second. I gotta see if there's anybody's got some health for me. Nobody's got some health for me. I got some booze, though. That doesn't really count, but I got some booze.
Are we gonna be together again, Dad?
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Dude, you're gonna kill me. Repeatedly, probably. There we go, I feel a little better. Yeah, now I feel great. Oh, I will continue this one and the next one. I didn't pay attention to the time. Bye, guys.